Hey everyone, thanks for coming back. So we went to Smorgasburg for the first time. Smorgasburg is a pop-up weekly market. It happens every Sunday. We actually found a vendor that sells Filipino ensamada, or I guess a Western take on the ensamada. Super good. And there's a bunch of vintage clothing and food vendors out there. Last week, I mentioned an arts program that I worked at called SoCapa. Well, our official last day happened about 2 weeks ago. And going from seeing each other every week, some almost every day, to all of a sudden not seeing each other at all, yeah, I've got to say, I miss those creatives. We spend the better part of our last day packing up all our equipment and then taking them to storage. But we did get to meet up there that evening for that part. Definitely going to miss these hard-working creatives. Speaking of hard-working, yo, I've got to give it up to the SoCapa dance video team. Shout out to the homie Jerry Grimble for helping me out with this week's shoot. We've always wanted to work with each other, but our schedules never really aligned. Luckily, before he left for New York, we managed to come together for a dope night shoot. If you want to check out Jared's music, I've linked his social media in the description below. And as you've noticed by now, Steph is a regular presence at my shoots, so I've linked her IG as well. want to check out the shots from the shoot, you can find them on my Instagram. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button. And I will catch you all next time.